Hi, I'm Laurie from TimeToPlayMag.com, and in the Old West, sly snake oil salesmen had the talent for getting skeptical customers to purchase even the most dubious products. And in the game Snake Oil from Out of the Box Publishing, that's exactly what players get to do. Each player takes 6 word cards and then takes turns each round acting as the customer. The customer will take a customer card to determine who he will be, and there are 36 double-sided customer cards, so there are 72 customers total. Our customer this game is the spy. Other players then have 30 to 40 seconds to combine 2 of their word cards to create a product for that customer. Then players have 30 seconds to pitch their item. My item is going to be bush shirt. You can wear it and you'll be camouflaged when you sit in front of someone's front porch and spy on them. After each player makes their pitch, the customer then picks the best item and awards the customer card to that player. After each player has been the customer once, the player with the most customer cards wins. The game is for 3 to 10 players, ages 10 and up, and it's definitely going to be more fun if you play with people who are willing to act a little silly. The game requires lots of creative thinking, and it's sort of like apples to apples, except the judge or the customer knows who is submitting the pitches, which could lead to the judge picking pitches in order to rig the score. However, hopefully you are not playing with people who would do something like that. Some people are going to be better at this game than others, and we can see some kids or even some adults getting frustrated if their pitches are frequently not picked. If you want to find out more information on this game, such as how much it costs and where to buy, then come visit TimeToPlayMag.com, your number one source for all things play.